What makes a great vacation? According to me, possibly there are four items which makes a vacation great. Good sightseeing options, nice weather, comfortable stay, and great food. New Zealand offered all of them and maybe little more. It is really paradise on earth.
যখন সিনায় সিনায় ছোটে দিবানা নুনে নুন খুন অর্থাৎ শিরাতে শিরাতে অন্ত পীড়াতে পড়ে আগুন যখন সিনায় সিনায় ছোটে দিবানা নুনে নুন খুন মানে শিরাতে শিরাতে অন্ত পীড়াতে পড়ে আগুন অন্তঃসার শূন্য খাঁচার মধ্যে বাজার পাকার এবং কাঁচার নিয়ম কানুন নেহাতি তাড়ে তাড়ে ত্রুম আসলে অন্তর আমার ঠুনক ঠুনক বেডরুম হতে পারো কিরণ মালা কিংবা অরুণ বরুণ প্রৌঢ় হামা বা দৌড় কিশোরী তরুণ শহরের গল্প হোক না হাসির খুশির লাঠির খুশির বা চল চলে বিষাদ করুন নিছকি দাঁড়ে দাঁড়ে দ্রুম ছায়া ফেলে অন্তঃস্থলে উষ্ক খুষ্ক বেডরুম সুবি ডুবি আয় আয় চোখে আর জিভে জড়াচ্ছে ঘুম
এসবই
দাঁড়ে দাঁড়ে
ওয়াচিং ফ্রম স্কাই টাওয়ার
আসলে দাঁড়ে দাঁড়ে এসবই দাঁড়ে দাঁড়ে আসলে দাঁড়ে দাঁড়ে
We took a lot of travel by road and enjoyed the countryside scenic beauty. It was quite enjoyable.
She goes the opposite way. She'll do what she can to bring it back towards me.
All right.
Vetuvo Caves was another nice place to visit. Unfortunately, photography is not allowed, hence I won't be able to show you the inside the caves. But she was not in our boat.
Who?
So she changed the boat.
Once she filled the boat.
Is in Australia. And it's also got to do with the climate. We probably got a good climate and the sheep are happier. And if sheep are happy, they produce a better wool. It's all about the happy status here in New Zealand. But the water, the hydro power stations to the right will be the actual electrical power station. This was one of the first power stations to be built on the River Waikato, and built on the same visa, but now work maybe. But because it's Brickstead is around the doors now.
Another tourist attraction is Mirror Lake, now hidden behind the trees.
And I heard my child in prayer. I peeked in to say good night. Then I heard
one of the major attractions in North Island of New Zealand, in a place called Rotorua, is Puia Thermal Reserve.
Scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for my
Many tourists consider Milford Sound to be the best attraction in Southern Island of New Zealand.
So the ones there on the front of the boat, you guys have a very good chance of getting wet there. So do watch out for your cameras as we get close to the waterfall.
New Zealand is known for various adventurous water sports, and bungee jumping is one of them.
Thank you. Ready?
Most of the restaurants that we enjoyed during our trip was very nice.
And we are here for the Capes, but before that we are having our lunch in this beautiful restaurant. This is the approach, something like a tree house with a lot of greenery around. Beautiful. These are some of the activities. Outdoor dining area, quite large. We are watching Rotorua Lake. This is early morning, 7:30 a.m. just after the sunrise. Watching this from the restaurant of our hotel. There's a snow-capped mountain on the left. Some more snow-capped mountains, range of hills, and there is a beautiful lake. And we can see part of Queenstown.
যখন সিনায় সিনায় ছোটে দিবানা নুনে নুন খুন, অর্থাৎ শিরাতে শিরাতে অন্ত পীড়াতে পড়ে আগুন। যখন সিনায় সিনায় ছোটে দিবানা নুনে নুন খুন, মানে শিরাতে শিরাতে অন্ত পীড়াতে পড়ে আগুন। অন্তঃসার শূন্য খাঁচার মধ্যে বাঁচার পাকার এবং কাঁচার।
Yeah,